It was not solely for protection, but also for ceremonial burial and rituals, that the Neolithic people of Western and Northern Europe created monumental architecture. They used enormous stone blocks, known as megaliths, to define spaces for tombs and rituals. Often, these megaliths were arranged in trilithic structures, with two upright stones supporting a horizontal capstone, creating tombs with one or more chambers. These tombs, known as dolmens, were both impressive and durable.